We've been talking about it for a week, and today Central Connecticut officially introduced University of New Haven head coach Pete Rossimondo as their new head coach. Athletic Director Paul Schlickman introduced Rossimondo this morning on campus. Rossimondo is the 13th head coach in program history. He says once he got on campus for his interview, he knew this was the place to be.
Again, I was an outsider looking in. When I got deeper into the process and I realized what Central had in place and what we would have moving forward, I think it was a no-brainer in the end.
I believe this is the best job in the league, in the NEC. I think we have the right infrastructure. I think we have a lot of good things in place. I think there's no reason why we can't be a perennial contender for our league championship on a year-in, year-out basis. And Pete shared that notion with me.
Rossimondo's first priority, of course, is putting together his coaching staff, then hitting the recruiting trail. But he says everything is there to win. And he did it in New Haven, and now he's going to try and do it in New Britain.
Good luck to him.
Congratulations. Absolutely. Yeah.